We have here, direct after the print, located our vision system, our own developed vision system. This vision system have three LEDs that we have on all colors and all substrate, the best lights of detection that we can compensate some artifacts who the DPU sometimes could produce. So just what you can see, you can compensate. But how this really work, will now Uwe also explain you a bit more in detail.
This picture shows a Fuji Dynamic print head. Native resolution is 1200 dpi. It is the most common print head in the label industry when we talk about 1200 dpi resolution. Let's assume we live in a perfect world. All the print heads that are used for the print bar are working in a perfect way. There is also the substrate with a dedicated web width. In a perfect world, all nozzles are working in the correct way. The drops will be jetted on the substrate. After hitting the substrate, a very uniform print result is achieved without any difference. As we all know, a perfect world is wishful thinking. The reality looks different. As there is no perfect world, there will always be some irregularities we need to manage. A print head is built out of 2048 nozzles. Due to the production environment and over the lifetime, some nozzles will not work correctly. In the real world, there are some missing nozzles. Here is one missing. There might also be nozzles that are not working in the right direction, like this one here. Nozzles you cannot rely on need to be identified and compensated to avoid irregularities. These will become visible as white lines when no drop was jetted. In case the drop was not jetted to the right position, a dark line will occur. Compensation is done in two steps. The first one is detection. The second one is compensation. First, you have to recognize the actual situation. Before you can calculate, you need an accurate and fast camera system, and you need a computer with a dedicated algorithm. We still do not have the perfect world, but now we have the right tools. We are able to handle this situation now. Again, the drops will be jetted, like before. There is still the white line and the dark line. We take a picture of the actual situation. As you can see, this image is for one color and includes the whole print width. An algorithm is calculating the missing nozzle compensation. This process is a standardized wizard and fully independent from the operator and the operator's skills. Once more, the drops will be jetted. Now we also have the compensation active. Some neighboring nozzles are compensating the deactivated nozzles by jetting additional drop. These double jetted drops will merge to a bigger drop and hit the substrate at a bigger drop with more ink volume. The result is a perfectly compensated print. If you print only images, the power of compensation will not be very visible. But when you print solids, especially brand colors or a solid background or any kind of text, you will see the difference and benefits out of this technology.